see Holt. You may know me from films like You're Next and VHS 2, and the upcoming Time's Up, which I wrote and directed. I'm here today to talk to you about a new film that I'm writing and directing called Watchdog. Travis Wilkes is an accountant in Alabama, a man in his 30s. One night, he narrowly escapes a violent mugging, and the drifter, who helps him out of this situation, he invites back to the house he shares with his girlfriend. But what Travis doesn't know is that he's opening the door to a night of brutal revenge and terror. I couldn't be happier with the cast of Watchdog. Heading it up will be Felissa Rose, who many of you know from Sleepaway Camp and Victor Crowley. Joining her is Mark Patton from A Nightmare on Elm Street Part 2, Freddy's Revenge, and the subject and producer of an incredible documentary called Scream Queen, My Nightmare on Elm Street, which you should check out if you haven't already. Aside from Mark and Felissa, the film will also be starring Chaney Morrow from Haunt and Wrong Turn Foundation. I also worked with Chaney in a film recently called Terror Trips. Also on the cast is Wes Robinson, who has done many film and television shows, but who you probably know best from Blair Witch, in which he worked with my old buddy, Adam Wingard. Celeste Blandon is an incredibly talented young actress who I had the pleasure of working with recently on a film called Phantom Fun World, and she's going to be playing Anna in this film, who is Travis's girlfriend. My co-producer, or at least one of them on this project, is Daniel John Kearney, and Dan will also be appearing in the film as a role that I'll not talk about too much just yet, but I can tell you it's going to be something very special. As is always the case with IndieGoGos, there are risks and there are rewards. And we are very transparent in how we run these things. We like to communicate with you, which is why we enjoy doing live streams. And if you want to join us on the live streams, you can find it at the Watchdog Facebook page or on my Facebook page and the various other social media accounts. So come and join us. I want you to be involved with this project with us so we can make something very special.